We're getting ready for that mini seafood mukbang. You ready? Hey guys, it's your girl Sweetie D. Welcome back to my channel. Today we have a mukbang for you. A little bit of seafood, a little sauce, and water. Hold on 1 second. Alexa! Shut off. Okay. Welcome back to my channel. Today we're going to do a mukbang. First we're going to say grace.
Your best friend, Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. And we're going to start eating. Because I'm hungry. And I was eating before I started. Cut that light off, Jasmine. So how you guys doing today? I'm doing great. It's Tuesday. Seems like I always see my videos on Tuesday. Got some shrimp. Made some beluga sauce. Good. I don't have no lobster today or no crab legs. No giant crab legs. That's for next time. Still got some lemons. For that shrimp. So what's going to be the topic for today? Oh, the topic for today is that girl, Dominique Gardner, that said she was with R. Kelly. Hiya, putting up silverware. Sorry for that noise. That girl, Dominique Gardner. First, you see her. I'll tell you. R. Kelly wasn't holding her hostage. Then she said he was beating her up and stuff. What is it? Which one is it? Which one is it? Got some eggs, y'all. This sauce is the bomb. It make a boiled egg taste like I don't know what. I don't even like boiled eggs. I do with this sauce. It's a little bit spicy too. So yeah. I don't care, but I think he's gonna go to jail this time. I don't think they was out for money. I think that Savage family really wanted their daughter back. They hadn't heard from her. And they was worried. Hell, I'd be worried right here for my kids. I remember my son moved to Kentucky when he was 20. And I didn't hear from him for about a year. And they said he was working somewhere at Aldi's. I called every Aldi's in Kentucky till I found him. Okay. People don't play about their kids. I wouldn't have let mine go with him, though. You want to teach him how to sing? Teach him how to sing in my house. How about that? I'm coming to the studio with y'all. You'll never be spitting and beating on my girls. Never. It ain't gonna happen. That's just me. So, y'all, we got some mussels. They're good. Told y'all I want to try them green mussels. I saw some of them in the store down here, too, called... excuse me, it's a restaurant. Called Seafood Bull 65. Because I'm in Ohio. These smell good. These mussels good. Guys, is this hair off the way? I put my hair in a ponytail on the back. To the back. Get in the way, y'all, my food. I'm gonna shake that half. Got some potato somewhere. Excuse me. I got a new helper today, y'all. I got a new helper. Y'all! Y'all. Sauce right here. Make everything taste good. Don't make no noise. Go ahead. Excuse the noise, y'all. I just want to do stuff every time I make a video. You don't need that much work. Hey, son. Hey, son. Sauce is the bomb. So y'all, I'm about to start a new channel. It's called Dee's Weight Loss Journey. When I'm uploading all my old pictures, y'all gonna see my whole weight loss journey. And the journey I'm still trying to keep on doing. Yeah. Including everything. Everything. It's so good. Yummy. That was juicy. It's everywhere. This corn is so good. I'm double dipping. With that sauce. Y'all! That sauce. Woo! Y'all! Excuse me. That sauce is divine. This corn is so juicy. What else are you talking about new? Oh, this presidential race about to start. Y'all! Y'all better not let him get back in there. He's gonna be here to back. Why ain't nobody trying to kill him like they was trying to kill Obama, though? I be thinking about that. Not that I want nobody to get killed, but I just be like, they're climbing all over the world. When Barack Obama was in there, everybody's trying to get in there. All right. That's when you know I'm gonna get full. I stopped burping. So today I got a new helper. Her name is Jasmine. And she gonna come and come right here. Who you gonna get? Jazzy Jazz. My baby.
The chair.
Mm-hmm. This chair? Who the hell tried it this way now? Like this. I'm gonna move my water. Why are you being nosy? It's Jasmine, y'all. Why are you looking at me? You don't like people? You like food, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, we'll eat. You want me to dip it in there? Jazzy Jazz, she ain't gonna talk. She gonna say, I don't like people. You like this sauce?
Is it spicy?
Just a little bit. This corn gonna be juicy. You gonna need a paper towel. Everybody just watching. Here. A smack. You got smack. Like that. We smacking and burping. It's juicy, isn't it? Look at her mouth. Mm-hmm. Some good stuff right there. Right there, right there. Y'all see that? Mmm.
Mommy, you can eat corn, you've got braces.
I'm gonna eat it. Jasmine ain't thinking about this camera. She just wants that corn. I forget y'all. I'm eating. Y'all, this was a mini one. But it's good. Mussels, shrimp, potatoes, corn. And them eggs. Oh, she killed that corn. Taste the potato. Want to taste the shrimp? Tastes good. Yeah. You know what to do. You coming over here? Here come drama queen.
I'm a drama queen too.
I'm a drama queen. Yeah. I'm a drama queen.
Hey y'all. That's this is what I don't like.
I told you don't be seeing no stupid stuff on my video.
I'm not.
That was us. Don't start talking like that.
Give me a lemon. Give me. May I please have a lemon? Let me eat.
She'll be back. Just stop seeing your face. Y'all need a fool. I'm getting full. I did this brown smoky eye in a video. It's going to be down below. So go watch it. Oh, I was about to tell y'all about my new channel. It's going to be called Didi's Weight Loss Journey. I got to get my videos together. My videos. Oh, y'all full. I'm getting full. She ain't. I don't know where high at. Probably somewhere on that tablet. Y'all, this stuff good. You want me to move it back over there?
What?
You talking like that again?
No.
You is.
Do you know you got makeup above your eyebrow?
Mm-mm. Yeah. Woo. Woo. She don't like the muscle. Joanne.
I tried.
What's
up? I tried.
Come here, Joanne. Joanne about to join us. Come on this side.
Yeah, move it back over here.
Aggressive and excited.
I'm gonna move it over here because I got short arms. Want some?
Y'all, this Delvin. This is my oldest son that's in the house.
In high school.
In high school.
You ate the shrimp?
What if you don't pull that shell out your mouth?
He ate the whole shrimp?
He just put the whole shrimp in his mouth. Just the whole shrimp.
Ew. He just slowly picking it out.
Ooh! You can't be in my videos if you eat quiet. You gotta make noise. You gotta smack.
She said.
Burp.
She don't like the muscles.
You welcome. Mm-hmm. Watch this.
That's why I eat these muscles.
Eat that. You suck it off of there. You like that? That? Girl, don't be playing. Yeah. That's good. You eat that? Taste this.
Ooh, send me one.
One no more potatoes. I mean, one no more corn or eggs. You can't. That's good, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
That sauce is y'all.
No. Can you get this?
Oh, we almost done. We almost done, y'all.
Not that much.
Girl, it's good like that. You got it. Y'all, here's some shrimp right here.
I love shrimp. That's my favorite.
And some mussels. Mm. Mussels!
Mussels.
I just don't like the mussels once they get cold. I like them when they be hot. When they get cold, I be like, okay, y'all can have them. So I had two new helpers today.
One old helper.
Jovan and the drum queen right here. She got cookies. What?
You want
to take that? Okay. Well, Jovan got to leave. And Jasmine coming back. They fighting over shrimps. Y'all see him? Just going to town, taking over the video. Slurping them burgers. Well, Dad, this is a quick one today. I got stuff dripping down my throat. Like I always have. Woo!
That's the best.
Yeah.
Part.
I'm full. It's 8:14. About to go get in my bed.
Make some coffee for a little bit.
And I'm going to drink me some coffee before I go to bed. Coffee. And he's going to make it.
The best coffee maker.
I'm going to stay up. Coffee don't make me stay up. She's
going to put somebody on lavender. I'll drink some of that coffee and be right to sleep. Like,
I'm trying to eat, please. I'm trying.
They do a different one there. Well, y'all, look like this the end of the video. Look, the plate is clean. Ain't none left.
Nothing.
Nothing.
We said hi or not, so.
Huh? I didn't want none. She didn't even want to eat her dinner. All right, y'all. So we gone. Oh, she got one more. Okay, so don't forget to hit like. Subscribe to my channel. Jasmine wants to see you eating. She want to show y'all her eating a lemon. She put a little lemon on the mussel. Subscribe to my channel. Turn on your notifications and so that bell come up every time. Hit that bell so you get something every time I upload. And also share your videos. Tell your friends about me. And go to my other page. Well, I ain't really started yet. I ain't uploading no videos yet. But don't forget, I got another page coming soon. I'm going to have a link in the description box. It's called Didi's Weight Loss Journey. And I'm collaborating with the girl that owns my gym. And we're going to be doing stuff together. So, be looking out for that. So right now, we're going to say goodnight.
Goodnight.
And we'll see y'all in the next video. Peace.